In this video, you'll be shown how to resubmit an assignment in Brightspace. Before we begin, please note that if you have already submitted a file to an assignment, you cannot delete it. However, if you have the ability to make another submission, you can resubmit the file. Make sure to confirm with your instructor that you are indeed allowed to resubmit for that specific assignment. If you're sure you can resubmit, let's go ahead with this tutorial. From your course home, click on Assessments, and then Assignments. From here, we can see our full assignment history. Click on the assignment you want to resubmit. Go down to where it says Files to Submit, and then click Add a File. A menu will pop up asking where you want to pick a file from. For this example, we will choose My Computer. Either drag your file from your computer to within the dotted lines, or click Upload, and choose the file from your computer's file system to upload the file. For this example, I'll just drag and drop my file. Once you've done that, click on Add. If you want to add any comments regarding your resubmission, you can do so in the box below. It is important to note that depending on the assignment settings chosen by your instructor, it could be the case that either all your submissions are kept, or only the most recent submission is kept. If an assignment is set to have all submissions kept, you and your instructor will be able to view all the files that have been submitted for that particular assignment. For this example, this assignment is set to only keep the most recent submission, which means you and your instructor can only view the file that was most recently submitted. Once you are ready to resubmit, scroll down to the bottom of the page and click Overwrite. What Overwrite does is make it so your instructor will be able to see the file names of your previous submissions, but will not be able to view any of them other than the latest submission. A confirmation pop-up will appear asking if you are sure you want to resubmit. Click Yes if you are sure you want to resubmit. You'll be redirected to another page that says File Submission Successful. Click Done. As you can see in the Assignments page, we now have a total of 2 submissions and 2 files submitted for that assignment. Now that you have resubmitted your assignment, make sure you contact your instructor letting them know that you have resubmitted your work. If you don't have the ability to make another submission, contact your instructor for further guidance. And that's that. You've now seen how to resubmit an assignment in Brightspace. Now it's time to practice this yourself so that you can become more familiar with learning through Brightspace. Click on the link at the end of the video to explore related Brightspace resources. And for more information on academic support resources and strategies, visit us at usm.mean.edu/agile.